You want more than motivation when you bring in a keynote speaker. You want a speaker that knows how to convey your company's message in a powerful way to gain positive change, growth, and lasting results. What makes me unique from other speakers is that I have a no-nonsense, fun, and authentic conversation with your audience that leaves a lasting impact. I tell your audience what they need to hear, not what they want to hear, in a way that gets them thinking, believing, and responding differently.
Let me just let you think about this for a moment. How many of you feel that you're kind of at a level right now and there's pieces of the puzzle that you're a little stuck on? You don't know how to fit them right in there. You're a little stuck on where you're at right now and you need some support. In my 20s, I'm running a multi-million dollar business with no training. These books would come every week and there would be the bad credit card people. Like, there was the bad credit cards. And if your number was in there, you need to take their card as a merchant and cut their card up. And if you send it into the company, they gave you money. I'm going up to people and telling them they can't rent a car. These are people that are like mobsters, like really bad people. I grew up in a tough environment. Like Glenn said, the school of hard knocks. I wouldn't change it for the world. Because when I look at business, and I look at obstacles that I'd have to go through, or I look at dream stealers and I just go, ha, I picture that young girl cutting up that credit card.
When I would plan my entire year out and I would visualize the success it was going to have, the confidence was there, like every time I started a new year, because it was all planned out. It was all shared with my team.
You made a smart investment by coming in and starting with a franchise. You've got your foundation, you've got your brand in place. You paid for a business that's proven to work. Now, your job is to continue to grow it. And to continue to grow a business, you have to be looking out 1 year from now, 2 years from now, 3 years from now. And as you see that vision, maybe you want multiple franchises, multiple locations. So when that happens, you're going to have to learn how to be a different leader. You're going to have to learn how to take off one hat and put on another hat. Because as you become a leader that has multiple employees, now you're doing your business a little bit differently.
You're not out there completely alone trying to figure it out. You've got systems in place. You've got formulas in place. You need to pay attention to those. If your goal is to now increase your business by 30% next year, 50% next year, whatever it is, you have to have a plan to go there. And as things aren't working, you got to shift and change. And that's what's cool about being in business is you shift, you change. You're going to be looking at your marketing plan months out.
Common Business Sense allows you to tap into your inner intuition. And I have that gift. And I didn't realize I had it until it just started happening. And so I believe that my intuition is a lot of common sense, a lot of experience, a lot of creative thinking, a lot of fast decision making. And on top of all of that, I've been able to trust myself enough that it comes across as intuition. That's when success is easy, when you can tap into this. When you get to that level, success is easy because you are totally in tune with every opportunity you're doing. You're looking for opportunities everywhere. You can make decisions fast. You can handle failure. That's all I want you to hear. Then any idea you have, any business you want to do, you're going to be successful at it. It's going to be easy for you. Trust me, it will be easy.
Debbie has a connection, a 5K connection right to the universe.